You've been manipulated by a brilliant but misguided man.
Reed Akeley tells him that Frank's been playing him for the last 3 months, and he believes the story.
I'm so sorry.
It's true. You've been listening to Akeley.
In this particular episode, Charlie and Frank, their very tenuous bond...
I've been listening to reason.
...is shattered because Frank finds out that Akeley has kind of re-enlisted Charlie.
You can't trust him, Charlie.
Oh, but I can trust you.
Implosion works, we both know that.
Just sends Frank around the bend, and they have this huge confrontation in which Frank nails Charlie on all the things that will bring him down.
I mean, you lied about Babbitt, you lied about Richard Lathrop.
Forced me to lie.
Do you really think they'll care?
Frank may be saying these things to him to re-enlist Charlie. So, man, there are so many levels at which this is operating. Charlie's the young buck, but I don't think Charlie's anybody's fool. He certainly gives it as good as he gets.
You've compromised every member of your group. You alienated your mentor. A year in this desert has driven your wife insane. I am not gonna be the last casualty of Frank Winter's ego.
They all are learning to play war games.
Sadly, then what we see is that he confronts Akeley, and he actually finds out that Akeley was lying about everything entirely.
You have to trust me!
I don't. Admit that you're lying.
I can't fix this on my own, but the two of us together.
He realizes that he's been so lost. This man who thinks that he is the smartest guy has been played over and over again. He's lost himself entirely. Any sense of who he is and what he can do and his purpose.
This project won't survive without us.
The end of 112 is the spoils of war, and I think you could even quote, to the victor go the spoils, because here's Frank, seemingly crossing the finish line by himself, but at what cost?
Reed!
As much death and destruction as Frank has seen in his life, given the fact that he'd been in war before, his business is that this one took him so by surprise that I think it truly alters him. I think he starts to see all too vividly, all too clearly, the human toll.